going to be for Capricorn? What's going on with Capricorn? What's going on? Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already and click that bell notification. Alright, the Queen of Cups. So Capricorn, you are really moving forward fast this month with your emotions with somebody. You may feel like this person is the one for you. And you have the Ten of Swords that just came out. So even though this person you feel like is the one for you, they are causing you pain, emotional pain. You have the Six of Coins, the King of Swords, and the Moon card. So you got someone here who is telling the truth, but with lies as well. Like, I feel like this person is making up lies with the truth. You got the Fool card. You have the Seven of Wands. And you have the Three of Swords. So it's somebody that causes you a lot of pain, and it could stem from an infidelity that happened with this man. He could have done something that really, like, killed something inside of y'all relationship where you feel like it's irreparable. Like, this person may have thought you were a fool because you were kind to them and you didn't ask too many questions and you help them, but with the Queen of Cups showing that, you know, you have been taken advantage of, and now you're not taking no mercy, and like, you're not giving your heart away no more, Capricorn. Not just anybody, because this King of Swords is air energy here. Okay, this is Scar, so this could be somebody that you have a lot of love for, Capricorn, but they act like a different person when they're around you. Something's going to be exposed here, Capricorn. And you just need to be prepared here with the Moon card. I feel like we need to clarify the Moon. We're going to clarify the Moon with the Moon card. Pisces energy with the Moon card, but it's still, like, you are planning on getting revenge, I feel like. And something's going to be exposed here. Your hard work is paying off, New Moon and Capricorn. You are the Sea Goat, Capricorn, and that means that they need to see you, like, you can see them, but they cannot see you. So something's being exposed here. Your achievements and accomplishments and accolades, Capricorn, that you have achieved, is going to be exposed here. This person could have been with you because of your status. I feel like what they did was public, or there's going to be something that comes out in the public pertaining to somebody, one of your loved ones. It could be a boyfriend or a husband. But nonetheless, this person really killed something. Like, you feel like what they said was just too much. Show the world the real you. Full Moon in Aquarius.
I smell like
boo boo. Oh yeah, hold on. Alright, Show the world the real you, full moon in Aquarius. Okay, so this is a counterpart, a time for healing, balsamic moon. So you need to heal here, Capricorn, from a past infidelity. Somebody must have cheated or brought someone into your home. I'm not sure which one, but a cheater is a cheater. Within the next few months, Charlotte, don't do that. Within the next few months, helpful people. It got unlikely. So basically, this, you're not getting back with this person. This person feels like they can just like come to you and get back with you in a relationship, but you're gonna have a lot of people coming towards you that, yes, so yeah, this person thinks within a few months you'll get over it and it'll be back to manipulation again, and they'll just do the same thing over again, Capricorn. It's like they're not learning their lesson. They're not learning their lesson, and they keep doing the same thing, thinking that you're a fool, Capricorn. You have, when I lean on certainty and faith, I change my mind about the world I see. So there was a big lie that this person told you, and you believed them, but it was a lie. You believed them saying, oh, you know, this extravagant lies about their identity or their character, and they just broke all of that. Okay, they didn't take regard on you letting them into your life in the first place, because you really don't let people in at all, Capricorn. The universe has my back. Alright, so that's some encouragement here for you, Capricorn. Thank you so much for tuning into this reading. If you like this reading, give this video a big thumbs up and smash that subscribe button. Alright, see you guys later.